Hello and welcome back to Code Flow. In this video, we are going to solve the issues arise while importing .fbx format to the Blender. Let us try by opening the FBX file. And we get error reported. ASCII FBX files are not supported. So to solve this problem, open your file in Visual Studio. Now save as your file with different file name. I have saved the file in desktop. Let's try it by importing it again. And it works.